Welcome to GVK. Today, we are preparing a healthy and delicious South Indian dish, Brahmi Tambuli. Made with fresh Brahmi leaves, grated coconut, and buttermilk, this dish is loaded with essential nutrients and is perfect for the hot summer months. Take around 15 to 20 Brahmi leaves and wash them thoroughly. In a kadai, heat 2 teaspoon ghee over low flame. Once the ghee is hot, add 1 teaspoon jeera. Brahmi leaves and fry for a minute. Then add 1/2 cup grated fresh coconut, 1 green chili, and mix well for a minute. Turn off the flame and let it cool down. Once cooled, transfer to a mixer jar . Add 1/4 cup water and blend it to a smooth paste. Transfer it to a bowl and add 1 teaspoon salt, 1 cup buttermilk, 1/4 cup and churn it well. To prepare tadka, heat 1 teaspoon ghee over low flame. And then add 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds. Half teaspoon urad dal, a pinch of hing, 1 red chili, and few curry leaves. Add the tadka on top and Brahmi Tambuli is ready. Serve it with hot rice. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more traditional recipes.